Beef Sabong and 440 Cackles 550 Ready Red. They leg away well. Light on, set to race. Race number one. Set. Away, speed off the inside from Reggie Reg. Superior speed, Cackles, who goes to the front and gets clear by two on Reggie Reg. Another clanger. Then we go back to Billy Burner, Chief Sabong, and Quick Burn at the tail. Up to the turn, it's Cackles, but railing through, another clanger. Goes to the front, Cackles rang up the track, making ground late. Reggie Reg along the inside, and Reggie Reg gets up. A line of about four for second. We had Billy Burner, Quick Burn, another clanger, and Cackles in that group. So a photo there for the placings. And Chiefs of Bomb back towards the end. Time around 23:40. After race number one, Ready Red got a perfect run through, went to the front, and takes out the first of the day for Jack Williams. Second number two, another clanger for Don Turner. And third will be number seven, Cackles, for Troy Murray. 1-2-7-5. 1-2-7-5. Fourth will be number five, Billy Burner. 23:43 the time, 3 3/4. The winning margin, 8.81.